Next, we recognize Wayne Sleight, COO of 97th Floor.
He's very realistic. He's not pessimistic. He's not too much of an optimist. And that's why him and I are a very good team, because I'm like a hopelessly optimistic person. And then he kind of reels me in, but not in a negative way, in a very real way. He sees things how they really are. He's also very fair. He's like one of the most fair people I've ever met, both in and outside of work. Everything has to be fair. He's got to, you know, he always wants to make sure the employee or the client or everybody has a fair shake and everybody's doing things the right way. So he's definitely the most honest person I've ever met as well.
If I could go back and give myself advice, I think it'd be that you can accomplish a lot more with a team. I grew up playing team sports, so I always understood the power of teamwork. But I think being young and I was a little bit cocky, I thought I knew everything. I thought I could do a lot of stuff myself. I wanted to do it myself, get it right, however I thought was right. But over the last few years, I've really understood the importance of teamwork and building a great team, because you can accomplish a lot more with a great team.
Please welcome Wayne Sleight.
Been on. I think everyone's having a great evening, and it's turned out very well, so well done to everyone floor. But that said, I really do understand and recognize that I'm only receiving this award because I've been lucky enough to surround myself with amazing talent in 97th floor. And, when I was just Chris, who's our CEO on video, and I was doing the client work for him, we achieved some really good results, but nothing compared to what we're doing nowadays. So I know the stuff that we're doing now is why I was lucky enough to be recognized. So I thank everyone, all 50 employees at 97th Floor, for their hard work. I have a few that I've been working with for many years, Andrew, Josh, and Paxton here tonight, so thanks guys. I'm thankful to our wonderful clients as well for allowing all of us to do what we love to do. Like it's been mentioned many times, the key is the passion, and we have a passion for what we do. So. If it wasn't for the clients hiring us and letting us do what we do, we wouldn't be able to do it. And back to Crispin, I'm very thankful, obviously, for Chris. It was his passion for the industry that led me to it. I didn't really know too much about it when I was younger, so I started getting into it, and then I was lucky enough he hired me. I also came from Marcella, just like Evan. So I didn't have much experience doing it, but he hired me and let me he taught me everything, and over the years he's let me run with my crazy ideas, one of which is this year we started becoming a results only work environment, a row. Some of you might may have heard of it. It's do whatever you want, whenever you want, just get the work done. Basically no vacation policy, no time policy, just results. That's all we talk about. And anyway, it's been really good. But a good friend of mine at a separate company, he really liked the idea and brought it up to his CEO, he brought it up in front of a company meeting, and his CEO pulled him aside after and chewed him out. My friend told me it was really bad. He thought he was going to get fired for it. But anyway, so I recognize that I work with someone that's amazing, that's open-minded, and I have a great boss and partner and mentor, and Chris, thank you. My mom, who's here, and my dad, who isn't, he passed away when I was a teenager. I thank them for raising me and instilling all the good traits I have, also the bad traits. The bad traits I learned from my friends. I recognize that I have a much easier than most people in life, because I was blessed to have great parents, just like a lot of people here. I don't take that for granted, so thank you guys. And obviously the most support that I receive and inspiration I receive is from my wonderful wife, Carla. She's here even though she's gonna have our second child any day now, so. Thank you for coming and supporting me. But she helps me so much with my position. She probably should be on 97th Floor's payroll with how much she does. She's wonderful, so thanks for being who you are. Congratulations to everyone else that has won this award. I'm grateful to be recognized as a peer of you guys. And thanks to Utah Business for putting this on and giving us the recognition. So thanks, guys.